Goldman Sachs interview question, calculate angle hour hand minute hand. So we have to calculate the clock angle between the hour and the minute hand. How to do this? Okay, let me just give you some fact first. Any circle, complete circle is 360 degrees. Okay. The time is given to us in the format HHMM. So first we'll convert this into an integer. That can be done simply, okay, using whichever languages constructs you use. In C++, you could make a small string stream and then you could directly do, you could convert it to an integer. I'll assume you know how to do that. Now let us look at the time 5:30. At 5:30, the minutes hand is at 30 minutes. The hour's hand is not at 5. See, the hour's hand will be between 5 and 6. Okay. So how do we calculate the minutes hand? Okay, 30 minutes. Now I need the difference between both these angles. So I need that angle between both of them. How will I find the difference between these two angles? It's simple. I'll find the angle of each of them from 0. From 0. So this will be the hour's angle. This will be the minutes angle. So my answer will become then the difference between them. The absolute difference between them. Did you get that? I'll calculate the distance of both of them from 0, assuming 12 o'clock as 0. Okay. So how do I calculate the minutes? Simple. How many minutes are there in one rotation? In one rotation, how many minutes do I have? Okay, I have 60 minutes. How many minutes should I have if my one rotation was 360 degrees? So 30 out of 60 is how much out of 360? So basically what is being said is that 60 minutes is equal to 360 degrees. 1 minute is 6 degrees. So I'll simply multiply this by 6 to get my angle over here. Did you get that part? Yeah. Just multiply this by 6, okay? Because how many degrees? We want it in degrees. Okay, this is actually the unit would be degree per minute. How many hours are there? How many hours? 5.5 hours. 5 hours, 30 minutes. 5 hours has how many minutes? 5 into 60, definitely. And 30 minutes. So 330 minutes. Now, similarly to 60 minutes being 360 degrees, how many hours is 360 degrees? Again, at 12 o'clock, I am at 360 degrees, okay? So at 12 a.m., I am at 360 degrees. Similar to when I'm at 60 minutes, I'm at 360 degrees. Like that, at 12 a.m., I'm at 60 degrees. That means at 7:20, okay, 12 into 60 minutes, 7:20 minutes is equal to 360 degrees. Therefore, simple maths, 2 minutes equals to 1 degree. Okay, so similar, I got 330 minutes. Okay, from here I got 330 minutes. From here I got 30 minutes. This I had to multiply by 6 to get it into degrees. Okay, I had to get this, bring this into degrees. So this was 30 minutes. And here 1 minute was 6 degrees. So in total I became 180 degrees. See, you can make out this is 180 degrees. It's a straight line. Now what about this? 330, where 2 minutes is 1 degree. So I simply multiply it by half to get the value in degrees. Okay. Minute, degree. Here it was 6 upon 1. So what I get over here is 175 degrees. What is the difference between 175 and 180? The difference is 5 degrees. So you simply have two formulas that you have to use over here. They are, multiply the minutes directly by 6 to get the minute degree. Multiply the hours by 60. Add the minutes and make this whole thing half to get the hours degrees. then take the difference of the two.